This week on The Vault, Ding Ding is back with another make-at-home gimmick that might just be the perfect lead-in to your double-cross routine.